When we encounter phrases like not hot, our brains don't immediately jump to the opposite, like cold. Instead, we process negation by softening or mitigating the meaning. It turns out not hot is more likely to be understood as something less than hot. Think warm or tepid. This subtle distinction in language processing reveals that negation adds a layer of complexity, requiring more cognitive effort and time to interpret. But how exactly does our brain manage this? Researchers using magnetoencephalography, a technique that captures brain activity, found that negation doesn't flip the meaning of words, but brings the neural representations of extreme adjectives closer together. So in our brains, not hot and hot initially activate similar areas, which then adjust to a more moderated meaning over time. This indicates that our brain first considers the positive form before shifting to a mitigated interpretation. The implications of the study are far-reaching. For one, it highlights the intricate work our brains perform in understanding language, constructing nuanced meanings rather than binary opposites. This insight can refine communication strategies, ensuring clarity and effectiveness in various fields, from advertising to legal language. Moreover, it can significantly impact the development of artificial intelligence, particularly in enhancing how AI systems process natural language, where negation has been a persistent hurdle. In essence, our brains are adept at navigating complex linguistic constructs, subtly tweaking interpretations to align with context, a skill that is now informing the next generation of AI language processing.